You stay places, Bat Kane. Stop, go to sleep.
Well, I'll bet on that.
No. It's as dangerous as drug addictions. Today you know.
What is a gambler? Why is it dangerous like a drug? How gambling makes animals out of human? And the story of a man who won the lottery and get a lot of money. What is the best strategy and the tactics to win? And the story of one a man who won a lot of money using mathematical schemes.
Hi, I'm Kasim. Now there are advertisements about casinos and bets on the internet everywhere, every step. To watch the move, you need to watch the beat ad. To download your favorite music, you need to watch the beat ad. Playing a game and again advertising about the casino. And many more properly have appeared who tell the strategy and the tactics to make money on bets. And they also sell a lot of money betting projections. And also pad referral links to wide description.
This way they become rich. Yeah, they are smart but evil. Because people who think that tomorrow become a millionaire and build your mind yachts, mansions, boats with money won from bets and casinos. And they play the game and lose all of the money.
Yeah, it's even good. He lost of money in first bets and become out of money.
If he won there times in a row and felt easy money, then this is a very dangerous stage. In this way, after winning, a person gets excited and still want to get money. Like a dwarf. Yeah, a dwarf. Scientists experimented with a pigeon by closing it in a small room. The pigeon pressed the button and realized that it was possible to open the fed window.
Realizes this. He turned on the drill, and the pigeon wanted even more food.
Pressed the button, don't think anything, with a strange blow. In the end, he destroyed the button and was filled with food.
Unlike a person, after lose things, probably this time I will won a lot of money.
And takes microloans and loans, sells their precious things and remains without anything as the dwarf broke the button. The money that comes from gambling makes animals out of men. Such people call gambling addiction. It is addiction to gambling. This is a serious problem that many people simply ignore.
It is treated with the help of psychologists. But there is another way of easy money.
These are lottery tickets. Science have proven that the moment you receive the lottery tickets and before the drawing of the lottery tickets, you are more likely to die than you win the lottery jackpot.
Okay, you are lucky and you won jackpot $100,000
and you buy a car from your dreams. Mansions, luxury clothing, everything is fine. But your life will get worse because all the people ask you for money and the dangerous criminals are trying to steal money from you. You will live in fear.
There is a full story of how people spend their luxury memory money and we're left without money.
Such as a boyfriend's story. Michael Curry, he won 9 million pounds sterling from the British lottery. Michael decided to use the money to participate in a survival race. This is a sport in which the driver crashes his car and the enemy by ramming them. And the last driver, who is the rival, is the winner.
In addiction to destroying cars, Michael spent money on drugs and women, so he ended up in a prison several times. Michael lived a great life until the money ran out. Now he works in factory that make biscuit and clean up trash on the street.
But there are good stories where people buy real estate, buy stocks, put their money on their project and double their money.
If you have financial literacy and you have exact plan where you will spend your money, then the lottery help you. But financial literate people don't buy the lottery tickets. Here is paradox.
As Robert Kiyosaki said, give the poor man $100,000, after a month he lost all his money. If you take $100,000 money from a rich man, in a month he will refile his account.
I'm not saying that it is impossible to make money on gambling.
There are a lot of people in the history of gambling who used cheating tricks, cheating scammers, mathematical formulas. There is a man named Garcia Pelayo. When his eldest son spent all his money gambling, and Pelayo set himself the goal of taking revenge on the casino, he studies casino every day. He studies his roulette working, what effect its rotation and where chance for the ball to fall a lot. Pelayo was interested in mathematical science, childhood, and he knows there are no coincidences in the world. Everything is arranged in mathematics.
And made a formula that will show where chance are many chance. Human secret, he studied of error of the roulette and the sleep of floors.
The casino administration does not understand how he won a lot of money and banned him from entering the casino. But Pelayo don't stop. He took his five full students and sent them to the casino. Of course, he informally did not always show the correct option, but chose a high percentage option. In life, he earned $500,000 in a casino.
Yes, you can make money on bets, studying everything little things a team.
The mood of every football player. Learning needs a family problem for every football player. Coach, tactics, mathematical learning, confidence. Even you need to play football to image how it is playing football. All tactics are analyzed by itself. You do not need to buy for a cast.
Because if you put everything on the team that which forecast said,
then the win will be very small.
In my opinion, the best strategy of winning, it is better not to play gambling. Share this video to social network and messenger. This way you can probably stop the future gambling and you can stop the suicide in the world. Tell your friends about it. Let them keep their money. And I'll deal with my little brother myself. It was interesting. See you soon.